अनन्या तारा आपकी लिंकअप की खबरें आ रही हैं क्या?
Listen, I think कि एक ही बात बाकी है. I think y'all should link up Ananya and me because that's all that's left now.
Yes.
I think दोनों हमारे लिंकअप रूमर्स हमारे दूसरे हीरोज के साथ है तो काम की बात ही है तो I don't think इतनी बड़ी बात है.
चलता रहता है.
चलता रहता है.
बट सही कितना है गलत कितना है? ओके.
बिल्कुल. आई थिंक सिंस स्टूडेंट ऑफ द ईयर वरुण इज ओनली यू नो शोन ग्रोथ एंड आई थिंक ही इज डेफिनेटली अ स्टूडेंट ऑफ सिनेमा बट इन दैट सेंस ही इज डेफिनेटली इवॉल्व्ड एंड ग्रोन अ लॉट एज एन एक्टर.
थैंक यू दैट्स ऑल वी हैव. हाँ लास्ट क्वेश्चन
टाइगर.
वी हैव लास्ट क्वेश्चन
टाइगर. टाइगर
वन सेकंड लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन.
वन सेकंड टाइगर.
ये
जवानी है दीवानी का टाइटल सॉन्ग. इट वॉज योर डैड जैकीज फेवरेट सॉन्ग व्हेन ही वॉज अ स्टूडेंट. या हिज फेवरेट इज आर डी बर्मन. सो आई वॉन्ट योर सेंटिमेंट्स दैट यू नो वे बैक इन द 70s व्हेन ही वॉज अ स्टूडेंट इट वॉज हिज फेवरेट सॉन्ग एंड टूडे वी हैव दिस इन द ट्री.
I'm sorry, I couldn't hear you, sir.
No, the song "Ye Jawani Hai Diwani" was your dad Jackie's favorite song.
Okay.
When he was a student.
Okay. Okay.
And today, after 50 years, the song is come again. So, what are your sentiments on that?
Well, that's a fantastic feeling. I didn't know that actually, but I guess once dad sees the song, he'll be very happy then.
His
proud.
Favorite composer was R.D. Barman. That's what he told me.
Oh, okay.
Definitely my favorite composer by large. I think he was the biggest musical force Indian cinema has ever had, and it's an honor to have recreated it. And do you know that what Tiger is lip syncing is in the late Kishore Kumar's voice? Oh. We haven't changed that. We've kept it and retained it. And I were you Tiger, that would be a big honor because just to be lip syncing Kishore Kumar
is genius.
And talking about song, we're going to end this wonderful afternoon with Tara signing off to all of us in her beautiful voice. Tara, the stage is all yours. Sing something tiny. Say something.
Okay.
Say something that you want to send out as a feeling. Just say something that, sing something that you want to send out as a feeling to everyone who's giving us love as we speak.
Okay, guys, this is one of my favorite songs, one of Karan's favorite songs actually. It's a feeling I share for you guys. It's called Lag Ja Gale. I'm going to sing three lines, okay? Chalo four. Okay, here goes.
Mili hai aaj ye ghadiyan naseeb se ji bhar ke de khili jiye humko qareeb se.
लग जा गल यू नो लग जा फिर आपके नसीब में आपके नॉट सेम.